Spanx was profitable from the first month that I was in business. And I'm of the belief system for me in my journey to start small, think big, and scale fast. And a lot of people want to start big and think big and oftentimes get ahead of themselves. And that can end wildly successfully, but it can also cause a lot of problems. And you dilute yourself down a lot, and you know, then you have a lot of other people you're answering to. So that just was the journey that I took. You know, I mean, I started it with $5,000. I've never had any outside funding. And whatever money I made from selling Spanx, I just put back into the business.
I love that. Start small, think big.